Hey, so it's the weekend and I'm out for our big grocery shop. So this typically will cost around $300 for a big cart of groceries for a family of four. And I'm thinking about the federal budget. Now, it was bad, like really bad. We have a deficit of more than $40 billion just this year. But there was a really bright point. And that was because we didn't get a grocery store tax. Now, we were hearing all sorts of warnings coming out of Ottawa. There was so much smoke that there really looked like there was going to be a fire in this case. So what we did after we heard that the Trudeau government was planning on nailing Canadians with a grocery store tax, which of course would have just been passed on to the rest of us at the checkout counter, making our groceries cost even more, what we did is we put out the call. Canadian Taxpayers Federation supporters flooded politicians' email boxes with messages saying, no, you did this. You said no to a grocery store tax. And you know what? The government backed down. The Trudeau government blinked. We did not get saddled with a brand new grocery store tax here in Canada. Now, the terrible runaway inflationary spending and the carbon tax, they're bad enough. They're already helping to make groceries cost so much more here in Canada. But you know what? They were this close to nailing us with a brand new grocery store tax. So folks, pat yourselves on the back. You stood up. You were heard. You sent a message to this Trudeau government. And you know what? That's what happens when you get off the bench. That's what happens when you speak up and you defend yourselves. So good job, folks, on pushing back and making sure we did not get a new grocery store tax out of this federal budget. Hey folks, if you want to help out, head on over to the website taxpayer.com. Sign the petitions that matter to you. Then you'll join our standing taxpayer army. And the next time we start hearing about a brand new tax coming out of Ottawa, we'll give you guys a call and we'll push back. That's how we're helping you fight for taxpayers.